what we're doing, we're utilizing our resources that we have to enact a rescue and a recovery of a diver.
Got a visual?
I have a visual.
All right, dummy, is 35 feet off the nose.
Now, this community, we're in such a water-based area. It's imperative that we have a good response team for underwater recovery or rescue.
Divers are stepping out on the skid. Divers are awake.
We try to do this training about once every 2 years to make sure the new members of the teams are familiar with the procedure and how to do the rescue. Because typically when you have a rescue, you don't have a lot of time to prepare.
Basket deployed.
You got to be able to respond immediately.
Basket's deployed.
All right, coming up.
Both divers are still with the swimmer. All right, we have the thumbs up to come up. Basket's out of the water.
Basket's out.
Obviously, you have to have good communication. How do you get a body in a body of water, put it into a basket, pull the victim out, and then safely get back to the water? There's a lot of training involved in that. The important thing for this operation is that you know how to safely get out of the helicopter. Repetition is the only way to get it down good.
Keep coming straight down. You're still good on the rope?
Okie doke. Good job.